sounds really, really kind of bass heavy. And it's missing some like some top or something.
Check, check. We should probably, if we have a chance, run that whole thing, because it's... what's going on the gig?
Hey, Trevor, let him in. Keep going. Thank you.
Let me try this one more time.
Let me try this one more time. How are you guys doing out there? I'm sorry, one more time, y'all. How are you guys doing out there? That's what I'm talking about. You guys have already moved in front, that's always good. That is always good. Thank you so much. Welcome to the Tuesday Fun Jam. This is the house band. We're gonna get funky, y'all. You ready for this? We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, on the guitar, Mr. Josh Blake. Looking so fresh, so cool, Peter, over that haircut.
From where? Channeling the funk from Funky Town? Is that where you're Is that where it's coming from?
Yeah. Won't you take me to?
No. Let's not chill it from there.
Talk about it.
Yeah, but let's just leave it there.
Alright, keep it on. Thank you so much. My apple is looking good tonight, ladies and gentlemen. There's a special treatment of essential oils and shea butter, coconut oil, just in case you're wondering. You, sir, you should use the hair. It is the Jabbar's magical hair elixir. It'll fix anything.
What, sleep?
Yeah, that's all you do. Anyways, enough comedy for tonight, because to be fairly honest, I'm not that funny. Except for
nothing. I'm not. You're funny. I'm not.
Think about New Orleans for a little bit here.
Thank you.
dancing with you.
It's my good dream. When I get a little dry, well, give me some tobacco. If I get a little sickening, give me hair wrong.
Thank you. Do it like you do it.
spirit of the funk jam.
Yes, yes, yes.
We're going to put some players in and rotate some players out. That means you, bass players, keyboard players, drummers, guitar players as well. Remember, the caveat is, the question that I must ask is, are you good? If you second guess yourself, then perhaps you should run out. From Orlando, Florida, my stomping grounds, right around there.
Yo, Joey. Nas, get your ass off here. Joey and Nas. Where you at, y'all?
As we play up this Southern Funk on Desk band from Orlando, Florida, let you guys know a couple of things that are happening here. Of course, there is the Tuesday Night Funk Jam. Every Tuesday night here is a free show. However, love jar or my love bucket. This is where you put my love. My love is in the form of dollar bills. But you know, things happen. Thank you, Sam. Number one. Also, don't forget they're now open on Sundays for Woody Glass Sundays here. This weekend is Activation Festival, so if you have not gotten your ticket already, maybe $30 or $40 at the Activation Festival out. It's going to be a fantastic time. My band, the Fritz's headliner, it's going to be fantastic. Remember, there's going to be music here on Wednesdays and Thursdays and Fridays. It's also Sunday brunch. Also Sunday brunch with the Pop Brothers. So don't forget that.
Hey, so it's a Tuesday night funk jam, everybody, and I want to make sure that everybody keeps their cool tonight. Everybody be chill out there, it's warm in here, it's hot, the music is energy.
Yo. Can I get someone monitor, please? Higher in the monitor.
Hey, I'm playing downstairs next weekend for Dick Fest. And I have tickets. And it's my homeboy Phil's birthday today. So, you know, we're celebrating life as per usual on a Tuesday. Thanks for being here. Check your bartenders.
Hey, more on my monitor, please.
Be nice to the doorman.
Sound guy. Sound man.
He's got one, please.
Check, 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 check. 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. Check, 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 check. 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2. Check, check. Check, check. 1, 1. More, please. Check, check. 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. Check, check. 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. Check, check, check. So yeah, guys, we're coming all the way from Orlando, Florida. We're gonna be playing here. We'll be playing here on Thursday. We got some homies from Florida representing already. But yeah, we're gonna be playing some funk and some reggae for you on Thursday. Right at the same spot right here. Check, 1, 1, 2, 2. Use a little bit more, my monitor release. Check, check, 1, 1, 2, 2. Check, 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 1. That's good, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Sally Fernandez
all night. Just don't be so
Yo, how y'all feeling out there, Asheville? Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Baby's making babies, baby. Baby, baby. So yes, we're playing here Thursday night. Make sure you come out. This is Nas on the bass, Joey on the drums. These two guys are sitting here with us. Thank you. everybody. My name is Sabi Fernandez. We're the Sabi Fernandez band out of Orlando, Florida. Like I said, we're playing here Thursday night to give you the full taste. Sorry I'm breaking strings out here already. Didn't mean to do that. But give it up for these guys right here. Make some noise, y'all. Y'all make some noise for Jamar from the Fritz. We'll be here Thursday night. Please come out and check us out. Thursday night, Sabi Fernandez band. Thank you so much.
Let's have another hit for the Sabi Fernandez band! We're gonna take a second to rotate this shit and put some new strings on this guitar. In the meantime, I want to let you know something very special is happening next week at Funk Jam. Next week at Funk Jam, something very, very special is happening. It's my birthday. So here's what happens on Funk Jam my birthday, so you know. I get really drunk.
Oh shit.
Just like everybody else on their birthday, I get really drunk. But I do it on stage, and that makes that cool. So, next week is gonna be a powerful, jam-packed Funk Jam. Next week, Tuesday night, midnight, I'm turning 23. Alright, so I'll see you there.
So at midnight,
exactly midnight, well not exactly midnight, but I'm turning 20 moves.
Wait, what time were you born?
Like 3:45 in the afternoon.
3:45 in the afternoon?
Yeah, so
I would have thought you were like a 3 a.m. baby.
Oh no, I was easy.
That ain't about easy, it's just about what time you were born.
Oh yeah, well you know ladies, I am a little bit easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fritz Jamar. Is easy. And next Tuesday, it'll be really easy.
So this is the Tuesday Night Funk Jam. It is a jam, and it tends to be funky.
All right, so I have one more quick announcement, not to interrupt you, but we got this thing here coming up here. All right, so raise your hand if you know about Activation Festival next weekend. Okay, so we got a bunch of folks. Next weekend, this guy right here with the Gretsch shirt on, right here. Do you play drums? No. Anyway, this is not important. Next weekend is the Activation Festival, and it's up in the High Country, the Boone area. You can look it up if you Facebook it. It's Facebook/ Activation Festival. Anyway, next Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, you got the Fritz with Jamar Fritz.
Saturday night, 9:45. See you on the main stage.
New Texture, Empire Strikes Bass, Lloyd, Similan, Push Pull, Hyperbad, Skywalker, Samuel, Paradise, Transploitation. Boone Band of Gypsies, Ho-Tron Beats, Wavelengths, Growler, Machion. I'm not going to keep reading this. You can go online and figure out if you want to see these bands, but I know you do. So go see the Fritz next weekend up in the High Country at Activation.
I'm going to say that a lot of my favorite bands, local bands, and favorite DJs, as you know, I'm into electronic things too. I'm playing at this festival. It's going to be great. It's going to be family. We're gonna have a great time. I'm gonna have a great time. You're gonna have a great time. Be sure to check online for tickets, $30, $40 for the game. But this weekend, Activation Festival in High Country, North
right.
Carolina.
Jack-a-lagin.
Thank you. crush you down. I'm the old push you down. I'm the old push you down. I'm your pusher man. Thank you.
Hey fellas, I got something funky in the A. Y'all want to come up in the A? This is an A.
Thank you.
Carolina know how to party.
Carolina.
I think that's confirmed. That's a confirmed sighting of Carolina knowing how to party. Oh, yeah. Jamar knows how to party.
Thank you very much. This is the Cheers and Bump Jam.
Did you say Bump Jam very much? Bump Jam very much.
So, in the spirit of the Funk Jam, we're going to rotate some players in. I want to do some players. Oh, we already know. We've already gone now, yeah.
Done deal.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I would be remiss if I did not mention my love jar or my love bucket. I'm not begging for your tips. Mind you, I'm not begging for your tips. But I'm not begging for your tips either.
Forgive me if I sound like Jamar on this next song. Give it up for all these folks up here on stage right now. Give it up for the Price Brothers, Mr. Aaron Price, Mr. John Price, and Mr. John Spurrier on the drums over here. I know Spurrier, you know, that's a big football name, but this guy, he's way cooler than all those guys. One more time for the Prices. Give it up one more time for the Prices. The Price is Right. Oh, come on, you didn't mean that. In the spirit of the function, we're going to rotate some players in and rotate some players out. Let's make that shit happen right now.
Mark Clinton, I want to mention a couple of things to you. Number one, well, number several, not in any particular order. Don't forget that Wednesday night, I have an artist feature downstairs, the one stuff. Also Thursday night, the Savvy Fernandez band is playing. They played earlier. They're fantastic. If you have not yet got your tickets to the Activation Festival, you need to get those. It's going to be fantastic. A lot of my great friends are playing, and it's going to be a really great time. Music pretty much 24 hours a day. All the way through that, some fantastic DJs and fantastic bands, and you get to see me lose my freaking mind in the woods. So, look around for me, I'll be the guy in the green dress.
In the woods.
In the woods.
Did you just say green dress?
I have a green dress, it looks great on me.
Of course it does.
It's my party dress. Anyways.
Oh my goodness. Always look good.
Oh yeah, it's very form-fitting, it's great, got the sequins on the top. Also, do not forget my love jar. This love jar gets split up between band members on stage. To put love in my love jar, I give you love back. And if you're cute, maybe you get my phone number. Maybe! Maybe.
So demanding.
I know, I'm not that easy.
Maybe.
Yeah, yeah. Also, do not forget that the next week's Fun Jam on Tuesday, next week's Fun Jam starts from the 13th into the 14th. Very, very special night because I will be turning 20 next week at the Fun Jam, as is my thing. But do not forget, this Tuesday, next Tuesday, and every Tuesday, there is a Tuesday Night Funk Jam. And it is bringing. It is hot, and it is right. Ladies and gentlemen, if you grab your beverages or your pneumatic intake of nicotine, IK smoke, please move towards the front. Because I like to see your beautiful, beautiful faces, and indeed they are beautiful. Because Asheville is the place for beautiful people!
And give it up for all these folks up here on stage right now!
Alright.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let me hear you say, oh yeah. That just bodes well. You say, oh yeah, and that, and it's just gonna happen. It's gonna happen. We'll be right back. motion, we're gonna run through the finish line. Actually, we're gonna bring the house band up. We're gonna bring the house band up here right now. We're gonna make this shit crazy. Alright, I now have my Coca-Cola. It's my required beverage for all punk cans. Choose my punk champ! Choose my punk champ! Choose my punk champ! Let me tell you something. I had these spirits yesterday of playing piano in front of 10,000 people. Gathered together for more money. Let me tell you something. The rich keep getting richer. And the poor just stay the same. Again, yeah. The rich keep getting richer, and the poor just stay the same. They don't want to hear what we have to say, but we are gonna say it anyway. Caleb, I know you're fighting this, but if I can get any more up here, I would love it. Oh yeah! Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. Thank you. Give it up for Caleb back there behind the soundboard, making it sound good all night long. Come on.
Money's lit, cause I don't believe it's an accident. My body.
Dustin and Rick. 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 That's the shit to me. That's the shit to me. That's it to me. That's it to me. Oh, that's it to you. That's it to me. That's the Bussy on the left hand side.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that's the Bussy on the left hand side. I'm gonna have to pass this. Alright, Sean. I'm gonna have to pass this from the left hand side. You're on the left hand side, so I'm gonna pass this to you. Pass the Bussy on the left hand side. Bust a pussy on the left hand side. We'll be right back. Brazil on stage right now. Alright, we got one more tune for you tonight. And it's my favorite song in the whole world.
I love it when you sing the song, Jeff.
Well, in my eyes, there's really only one way to do it. If I had to say, I would just pick that one way.
And put the one way. One way, sing with me.
One way, I know. And put the one way. One way. One way, I know. Thank you.
Santa Claus.
But the